DWD field offices in Cagayan Valley, Calabarzon, Bicol, and Eastern Visayas have released a total of 55,719 family food packs worth 24.298 million pesos to local government units for distribution to victims of Tropical Storm Amang. According to the DSWD, at least 6,531 families or 28,868 individuals are staying in 114 evacuation centers in the four regions. DSWD Secretary Dinky Soliman said its quick response and social welfare and development teams are closely monitoring the affected areas and the extent of the damages.